Chintu, as lovingly called by family members, emerged as a prodigy at a tender age of 13 when he scored a mammoth 306 not out against Baroda. As a Ranji player, he was the highest scorer in Ranji Trophy for two seasons. In 2010, Chintuaka Cheteshwar Pujara, at the age of 22, became the 266th player to play Test cricket from India. Chintuaka Cheteshwar Pujara is the fastest Indian Test cricketer to complete 1,000 runs. He has been honoured with ICC Emerging Player of 2013 award. He was appointed as state icon for Gujarat during general elections to Lok Sabha 2014 by the ECI. Since then, he has spared invaluable time from his hectic schedule to shoot 9 different quickies for voters' awareness. Moreover, he set an example of a responsible voter by flying from Dubai to Rajkot, especially to cast his vote in general elections to Lok Sabha 2014.
It's an academy which has everything it takes to produce Indian level players. But the students don't have to pay any fee whatsoever. The academy provides free conveyance for the children to the venue, which is about 16 kilometers away from the city.
I faced many difficulties being a young cricketer. I didn't get the right infrastructure. These kids, I want them to have the right facilities.
But there is no doubt he was born to bat. And those of you who watch his vlogs would know that I have a soft corner for him, because I find him very diligent, very hard working, someone who's fought his way through and excelled almost in a different era. He only plays one form of the game, and so he better be very, very good at it. And that's exactly what Cheteshwar Pujara has become.
Well, when I play international cricket, I don't need to silence anyone. I just need to keep scoring runs, and that is what I love to do. I wouldn't say that because I don't want to get into all such things. My job is to score runs, and I'll keep scoring runs, whether it's home or away. Sometimes you do get criticized, and you just have to accept it. But if you keep scoring runs, and if India keeps winning, ultimately everyone is happy.